this morning, a 12-inch cast iron water main ruptured on the east side of this building. It shot the water completely up over the building and up through the underside of the eaves, which caused the water to go throughout most of the building, run down the staircase and onto the bottom floor. So we've got a lot of water inside, a lot of which has been squeegeed out, but the restoration company is on its way to dry out the carpets and the other office areas.